are the world's most valuable resource and its best hope for the future. They are not individuals to be molded, but they are people to be unfolded. Building Blocks Child Care Center's medicine hat encourages children to develop an awareness of the world around me. We use monthly themes to offer children knowledge about the world around them through stories, songs, art projects, music and movement, centers, field trips, and different languages. We believe that investing in our children's development from the earliest age is the single most important contribution we can make. This gives the children repeated exposure to new ideas, an essential component of young children's learning style, but in a slightly different form each time, to stimulate creative thinking on their part. Children go where there is excitement and stay where there is love, and that's what we provide, a family full of love and care. Children come into the world exquisitely designed and strongly motivated to educate themselves. They don't need to be forced to learn. Our philosophy aims to nurture each child's physical, creative, social, emotional, and intellectual growth. We encourage children to be active and creative explorers who are not afraid to try out their ideas and to think their own thoughts. Children must be taught how to think, not what to think. We follow the philosophies of early childhood education and thus recognize that play is the work of children and is a requirement to a child's well-being. Play gives the children a chance to practice what they are learning. Play stimulates a child to learn and is vital for his or her growth and development. The most important goal of the center is to set children up for success, both socially and academically, for kindergarten. Children need to become independent, self-confident, inquisitive learners. We do this by allowing them to learn at their own pace and in ways that are best for them. By giving children good habits and attitudes, particularly a positive sense of themselves, we will make a difference throughout their lives. Children love to learn about themselves and the world around them. The teacher's role is to facilitate this natural love for learning. The activities we plan for the children, the way we organize the environment, select toys and materials, plan the daily schedule, and talk with them are all designed to accomplish the goals of our curriculum. A curriculum that promotes and supports physical, emotional, social, creative, and cognitive development in a healthy and caring environment. Building Blocks Child Care Center's Educating Through Love, Laughter, Friendship, and Family, offering two locations to serve you better. Located in Southlands and Southview, call 403-504-7544 to inquire today. Visit us online at www.bbps.ca or email us anytime.